What's wrong?
Alex should have been back by now.
Help!
Help! Whitney.
Jonah! Help!
How many are there?
I don't know.
Are you hurt?
I couldn't see anyone.
Must have scared them off. Feel like I've run for miles.
And you've barely broken a sweat.
Must be fitter than I thought.
You could have led them straight to us, like you did back at the palace.
What?
That's not how it was, Laura. They caught me while you were getting Sam.
What the hell is this about?
They said it was the only way they'd let you and the others live. I tried to warn you.
We don't have time for this. Look, I don't know what the problem is between the two of you, and to tell you the truth, I don't much care.
I was only hoping...
Look, another word, and I swear to God, I'll start smashing an expensive dentistry of yours.
Stop. If we fight amongst ourselves, then we lose.
You're right. Which is why this is not happening, okay?
I'm going after Alex. Where were the tools?
The engine room. Look, he can take care of himself, Laura.
Good. Then we'll be back soon.
Laura, wait. Here, take this bow. I've been saving it for you ever since I found it. It's powerful. You can shoot now into almost anything.
Thank you, Jonah.
The Endurance speeds on the other side of those cliffs. You can probably use that new bow to make your way there. Maybe on those rocks across from the dock.
Any sign of those scavengers?
Nothing. It's quiet. If they're out there, I don't know what they're waiting for.
If they're out there.
Look, Laura, I know you don't trust Whitman, but we have to stick together now. He might be getting a little wrapped up in this whole place, but I don't think he'd betray us.
I hope you're right.
Alex has been gone too long. I shouldn't have let him go alone. You should go now. You gotta find Alex.
Laura, I hope you understand. Up at the palace, there was nothing I could do.
So you said?
Well, yes. No time to talk. I'd like to record everything I've seen here. So much fascinating history and culture. What? Really, Laura, I need to concentrate.
Find something to take your mind off things.
An old copy of Robinson Crusoe. Cruel irony.
Well, he eventually escapes the island. Let's take that as a good sign.
Thus, we never see the true state of our condition till it is illustrated to us by its contraries, nor know how to value what we enjoy, but by the want of it. We are going to survive this. Aren't we, Laura?
Of course we are, my dear. Of course. Of course we are. Don't you worry. Rest easy. Laura will bring Alex back. Then we'll all, What was it they were chanting?
I don't really want to talk now, Laura. Just go find Alex.
Once I get this all hooked up, Jonah and I should be able to hoist out the engine and make the repairs. I'm gonna need my tools. Whatever you do, bring those back, Mara. Come on, stop messing around. Get out to the Endurance and get my tools. What happened to your owner? There's a name on the tag. Millie. Or was it part of a larger statuary set? I'll research it if I ever get out of this place.
say? What's going on up there?
No, that's where it's playing.
Take it. Seriously? Who the hell is she?
I don't know. I think she came in with that new wreck. Get wet or drown.
What? She killed one of the Russians.
Not just one. You've got to meet with this particular one, too.
Oh, shit. Has anyone told Boris?
He's running over there now.
I don't even know what's going on.
children gone?
Another name, carved faintly into the wood. Coco.